Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Journey, and today we're back with another video. This is going to be a different video type today. I wanted to talk about this. MGK, you know, Machine Gun Kelly, rapper, punk rocker. Rapper turned punk rocker has released a cover of System of a Down Aerials. Now, before anybody, you know, goes and like, Journey, you like MGK, you did some drum covers to his songs. Yes, tickets for my downfall. I was going through an emo phase at that time. I'm still super young. I'm like 17, dude. I was like freaking, how old was I? I was like 15 when that came out, about to turn 16. I was going through an emo phase. It was guilty pleasure. Do I like that album now? I really don't think it's that bad, but it is pretty corny. But the main thing that I liked about the album anyways was Travis Barker's drumming, which is why I did covers to MGK songs, because Travis Barker's a really fun drummer to cover. I've never in my life really loved MGK's punk shit. And I think he's a better rapper than a punker. I really think he's a fine rapper because I'm actually a little bit into rap, and I don't think he's bad at rapping at all. He's actually got some good, decent rap albums. On the other hand, he has done a fucking cover to a System of a Down song. And, you know, you think the man can't get any worse at this point. His new album, Mainstream Sellout, was bad. Was bad.
I wanna kiss you under the bleachers, even though I'm 30.
I listened to the first three songs. I don't hate the song "Would Bring Me the Horizon," but it's literally just a Paramore song. Like, it's nothing original about it. Ollie's cool in it. I like the lyrics of the song. MGK is really not the best singer, though. He doesn't really have a voice for the genre. And all his shit's really generic. Like, if you're gonna listen to pop punk, why the fuck do you listen to MGK? I guess because of Travis Barker. Because Travis Barker's really carrying this dude. Travis Barker, please stop. Go back to Blink-182 and make some albums. Anyways, I'm not really into the big whole genre of pop punk, you know, I'm a metalhead, but I just felt like I had to talk about this because it kind of bridges into the metal scene. I watched this cover, we're going to watch it together here and give our thoughts on it, but oh my god, MGK singing in this thing is so bad. Oh, back to the Mainstream Sellout, that was literally like one of the worst albums I ever heard. Like, the first couple songs were like, and the drug dealer was like, oh my god, this is really corny, bro. Maybe was like, oh, this is a Paramore song, and then it just got so bad. Oh my god. Leave the scene, you're ruining it. Yeah, go back to rap, dude. Like, just go back over there. Oh my god, just stop making this shit. Alright, let's listen to this fucking cover that MGK did. He did a System of a Down Aerials cover.
When you choose something to cover, it's gotta be a band you respect.
Yeah, he chose to cover this.
And today you're gonna do a cover of a band that I love, System of a Down. I played their music all, you know, in the 90s.
Oh, sorry.
It was a K-Rock and all that shit. That's a great band, right?
Great. They are a great band.
Yeah, we toured with them for a summer, doing these festivals, and
hold on, I gotta make sure.
They were just—they blew our mind every night. We were like, "Whoa!"
Have you ever performed aerials at a festival or anything, or is this the first time
it? We've never done aerials at all. I'm like, you know, I'm here to just jam it and see what happens. I'm again.
This is great. You guys have never performed
Surge's
this.
Surge's voice is so untouchable.
I do like that MGK gives props to Surge here because he will never be like Surge. But his performance here, you know, he's like, oh, we're just jamming it. I'm not really going to go too crazy. But his performance here is so bad. Just wait.
Like, I'm just kind of here to just jam and have some fun. You asked for a cover, so we were like, yeah, let's do this.
Guys, this is a big moment.
Oh, God. Such a big moment. I don't want to hear this again. I'm fine with the band, though. The band's fire. Yeah, this band kicked ass. Also, they went for more like acoustic, but also electric vibe. Like, the drummer doesn't really do much. He kind of uses the, whatever they're called, the freaking brushes. And yeah, the band's cool, man. But when MGK starts singing in a second. He's not even hitting the notes, dude.
One in the river and one to get out through the fall.
Dude, I can sing better than this. Like, literally. And I'm not good at singing, bro. I don't practice it. I can sing better than this. I'm not a punk rock star, bro.
Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, but we find it all.
He's not going high at all. He doesn't have a higher register at all. I just think, like, personally, they shouldn't have chose the song. Like, if you want to give MGK a good platform to, you know, do a song, maybe do, like, a lower registered song. He literally can't hit the notes, bro. Like, his voice won't do it. Like, it won't happen. And maybe just a thought, it's because of the fucking blunt or whatever he's smoking there, the cigarette. I don't think that's helping your voice, bro. But you never wanna lose. Band's fire. I actually might do a cover to this song too, on the drums. Because I'm learning it with my dad for a jam song, might as well do a cover. Oh my god. It's so bad.
Whoa.
Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, then we find it all.
Okay, I think personally MGK should probably get some singing lessons. He should definitely probably look into the singing lessons. I mean, you got the fucking money. And maybe put down, you know, stop smoking as much, because I'm assuming that's not helping, bro. He really wants to get good at this, because this is not good. If you're trying to be a pop punk guy, you really care about your music, bro, get singing lessons. Like, you always want to go, but you never want to stay.
We are the ones who want to choose. Always want to. Hey, we're a little high there. A little raspy.
Those are some nice-ass cymbals, by the way. Very expensive-ass cymbals this dude's got. I wish I had them. Very expensive, though. I like this guitarist. I wonder who he is. Also, this is the part where it gets really heavy and they're, like, yelling aerials, but I literally think MGK, like, couldn't do it, so they were just like, okay, we're gonna, like, tone it down and do, like, a brushy drum cover. Like, we're gonna make the drummer use the brushes, you know, tone it down a little bit. We're still gonna have electric guitar, but we're gonna tone it down so you don't have to go really high, MGK, because we know you can't do that, bro.
No bass solo.
Yeah, dude, go off. Bam.
What the fuck? Okay. That was dope.
The band's vibing, dude. They're going into it. Ooh! I really like this band. Just keep smoking, dude. Get your voice better.
You gotta do that in concert. That works.
No, you don't. No. Okay, this video is called Machine Gun Kelly Covers System of a Down Aerials. This video should be called This Cool Ass Band. This cool ass group of people cover this song, and Machine Gun Kelly kinda tries to sing it, but doesn't really do it at all. I've shit on Machine Gun Kelly this whole video, but, you know, honestly, I have no hate for the dude at all. He's done some interesting shit. He's like punched Conor McGregor, done some crazy shit, but whatever, dude. I'm just not a big fan of your new punk shit. I don't know what the fuck's going on there, dude. You were literally a good rapper, and now you're just like this punk guy. Tickets for My Downfall was a guilty pleasure for me, and I didn't honestly hate it. I was going through a little emo phase. Travis Barker was on the drums. It was like a Blink 182 type thing, and if you go back and listen to the songs on the album, they're really not that good. But this dude cannot sing in this genre, and even if he wants to sing, he could probably try to do it, but he really doesn't. He just kind of keeps smoking and is like, alright, the cigarettes and blunts will make me fucking better. So, I don't know, man. I would just say go back to rap, and that seems more your style. And please stop doing this. Like, Like, don't cover a System of a Down song when you can't sing it. Like, the band was great, but he couldn't sing. I just thought I should talk about this. What do you guys think of this cover? If you like this video, give it a like. If you hate it, give it a dislike. I don't know why I felt like I needed to make a video about this, but I saw this in my recommended. I watched it, and I felt like, holy shit, what the fuck is this, bro? You can check out some of my covers. I got a podcast with my brother that we talk about random shit. We'll probably talk about this maybe on the podcast on Tuesday. But anyways, it's been your boy Journey, and I'm out.